Hello friends, welcome back to Technical Update. In this video, we will explore another online Arduino simulator, that is Wokwi simulator.
It's different from Tinkercad simulator online tool, as it can also allow us to connect a Raspberry Pi Pico and ESP32. But limitation in only it allowing text-based programming compared to Tinkercad, which allows both text-based and code-based programming. But Wokwi has some excellent features which we explore from this particular project and upcoming video, which I am going to upload very soon. So stay tuned. Please subscribe. If not subscribed, like and share. So it's a simple connection of DHT22 Temperature and Humidity sensor with Arduino UNO board. In the connections, connect the ground to ground pin of the Arduino, connect the VCC pin of DHT22 sensor to 5V pin of the Arduino, connect the data pin to digital pin 7 of Arduino. I used a simple program to find the temperature and humidity. I just copied and pasted the text, the code in the text area, which is also called as the editor area, left hand side. But before that, you have to delete the default code. The default name of the Arduino code is sketch.ino, means it's also supporting the Arduino programming. The plus sign on the right hand side area, which is also called as the simulator area, which will allow you to add different parts, and you can also explore different sensors and components. The docs tab section will allow to see different manuals by Wokwi simulator. Sign in option is also there, which is not mandatory, but if you log in, you will save your project and recall them in future work. You can also log in via Google, GitHub or by a simple mail. The simulator window on the left hand side, where all the action takes place, parts will appear here. You can do the connections. The editor window on the left hand side, you can edit your code, change it accordingly to the application, and you can see the results instantly using the run button, which is present in the simulator area. The range of DHT22 sensor is humidity, it is 0 to 100%, and temperature range is -40 to 125 degrees centigrade.
If you double click on DHT22,
now you can run the code in the simulator manually, and you can also see the results in the serial monitor. The code we have used here is given in the description. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more upcoming videos. Thank you.